What do we got for him?
Well, it's just this new car. It's the 2010 Honda Insight EX 5-Door. This innovative hybrid, designed and priced for everyone, features advanced IMA technology and aerodynamic styling. The right car at the right time, the Honda Insight.
That's too much, all right? I'm going to show you what could be car prices, all right? And it's going to start low and it's going to get higher. Each one's going to get a little higher. When you see the price that's just over the actual retail price of the Honda Insight hybrid automobile over there, yell out, "That's too much," and we'll stop. All right? If you're right, you win your car. Ready? Here we go. $12,610.
Higher. Higher.
Higher. $14,185.
Higher.
Higher.
$15,069. Higher.
Higher. It's a tough game, folks. $16,005.
Higher.
Higher. One more. He's going up there. $17,141.
They say higher.
It says higher.
$18,980. Too much.
That's too much. He says $18,980 is too much. Is that just too much for a Honda Insight hybrid? Does he win a car? No. People were screaming one more. Nope, would have been one more, two more, three more, all the way to the end. Buddy.
Sorry.
Okay. You got yourself a champion dish.
I'm in the show,
champion. Spin the wheel, yeah. Spin the wheel. Champion dish in a buffet server. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.